Hi everyone. I am Celine. In this video, we are going to learn KSSM, PT3, Form 2, Science. The Chapter 6, Acid and Alkali. Before we start the lesson, let's overview the content of the chapter.
Hi, 各位. 我是 Celine. 在本视频中, 我们将学习 KSSM, PT3, 中二. 科学第六章酸和碱。在开始本课文之前，让我们概述本章的内容。This
is the content of Chapter 6. Chapter 6 consists of two topics.
这就是第六章的课文内容。第六章包含两个主题。The
first topic is properties of acids and alkalis, at which we will learn the definition. An alkali.
第一个主题是酸和碱的性质。在此，我们将了解酸和碱的定义。Properties
of both the acid and alkali will be discussed.
同时，酸和碱的性质将会被讨论。We
will check up the role of water in showing the properties of acid and alkali.
我们将勘察水在显示酸和碱性质方面的作用。The
pH indicators that used to estimate the pH value of acid and alkali will be discussed.
用于估计酸和碱的 pH 值的 pH 值试剂将被讨论。We
will check up the uses of acids and alkali substances in our daily life.
我们将勘察酸和碱类物质 在日常生活中的应用情况。To
is neutralization.
主题二是中和反应。This
is about the reaction between acid and alkali to produce salt and water.
这是关于酸和碱之间的化学反应，以产生盐和水。At
the end of the chapter, we will discuss the application of the neutralization in daily life.
在本章的最后, 我们将讨论中和反应在日常生活中的应用。This
is the content of Chapter 6, let's start the lesson.
这是第六章的内容,让我们开始课文。